birthday basket.
Precious Father, every head bowed and every eye closed. Thank you, Lord, for this precious little soul.
Thank you, Lord.
We ask you, Almighty God, to keep her covered, keep her safe.
Yes, Lord.
We rebuke sickness.
Yes.
And we celebrate now in front of this beautiful family. We celebrate every birthday.
Thank you, Lord.
We celebrate every graduation.
Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus.
We thank you, Almighty God, for a beautiful wedding and a healthy family.
Yes,
we thank you in advance for the setup.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for the A's. And we thank you, Lord, for college.
Yes, God.
And we thank you, Lord, for tuition already being paid.
Yes.
We set it up in advance.
Yes. Thank you, God.
Thank you, Almighty God, for a saved family.
Thank you, Jesus.
How often do we see a saved Bible-believing family? So we are excited that we have now a part of a new member, our precious little baby, Samaya. Did I say it right? Samaya. We anoint her in the name of the Father. In the name of the Son. And the name of the Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Lord.
We give you praise. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Godfather. Godfathers are not, I say this every baby, you're not the same. Your responsibility is to keep God and to pray over this child.
Amen.
In her life, Godfather.
Amen.
Also, the Godfather, if anything should happen to this mother, grandmother, great grandparents, it is your responsibility to raise this child in a God fearing home.
Yes.
So I thank God for you, brother. Godfather.
Yes.
To God be the glory. Let's put our hands together. Let's celebrate this time of dedication.